Still for the Anambra Guba poll, Obaseki use all body support Ozigbo. Say he go change things to better. Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki on Tuesday called on Anambra voters, make them secure the future of the state, vote for the People Democratic Party PDP candidate Dr. Valentine Ozigbo for Saturday governorship election for the state. Obaseki gave the charge when he addressed people wey gumbody with the party for Alex Ekweme Square for Awka, Anambra State during the final mega campaign rally of the PDP ahead of the election. Obaseki, who the deputy Right Honorable Comrade Philip Shaibu represent, urged the voters to vote for the PDP candidate and the deputy will get the capacity to change things to better for the state.
Anambra youth, what una go do them? Una go vote for retired people? I una go vote for this youth looking governor? Who we want to vote for? I know here. Who we want to vote for? Which party in there? By the grace of God, come Saturday, Mokuna no fear. On Saturday, I go determine the future of Anambra. We the youth, what will be our future? What will they fight for? Not be preparing better for us, make it better for our state, Abi. We not go allow retired people come. They not help us before.
Delta State Governor Senator Ifeanyi Okowa talk say the success of the PDP National Convention we just finished na point say PDP ready to rescue Nigeria. He constantly note say the election day all about the youth we get important role to play take rescue Anambra State and Nigeria.
You say hello. You say hello. Election is for you. When I dey come here, I come dey look, I don't see as youth just plenty for everywhere. I know say we don't send the right message. May God bless we youths in the name of Jesus. You were aware that the National Convention took place on Saturday. You are very much aware. And PDP has sent a clear message across the country that we are ready to take back our nation. You are aware of that. As PDP is planning to take back the nation, and we shall surely do that, Anambra people, the men, the women, the youths, must first take back Anambra State. You are therefore the forerunners, and when you take Anambra State, you will give us that momentum to take back the nation. I plead with our youths, it's not about money. I plead with our women, it's not about money. I plead with our elders. It's not about grumbling. The primaries have come and gone. It's a time for us to unite. It's a time for us to commit ourselves with everything in us to win that election.
Governor of Oyo State, Still Chuk Mao, talks say the governorship election not be choice between good and evil, but choice of the best candidate for the election, will be Ozigbo of the PDP.
PDP! Power to the people. The election on Saturday, it is not a choice between good and evil. It is a choice for the best material amongst all of them. And you know who the best material is? Valentine Ozigbo. People of Anambra State, lies will not take anybody to the seat of government in Anambra State. We are with you, we'll support you, and we'll come and celebrate with you.
From Anambra, Osatuame Ogbeide.